Well, wait, he did.
A year ago, I was sitting in prayer in my studio. I had just finished praying. And the door unlatched. And I looked up because it was like 3 o'clock in the morning. And I said, somebody's coming in my studio at this hour. And it was Apostle Stevenson. And when I looked up and I saw him coming, he came to me. But he didn't just come to me, he came in me.